name is Stephan Vitvitsky, and I'm the economist at Public Sector Consultants. I work across all of PSC's content areas on any project that relates to economic policy analysis or data analytics. I spent almost a decade in international macroeconomic policy analysis at the US Treasury and IMF in Washington, DC. I focused on a variety of countries and regions around the world, including the US, Europe, and China. Well, given my background, I can assess Michigan's economy through the context of the rapidly evolving global economy. Michigan's economy is closely linked to the global economy through its manufacturing base, including through currency, trade, and geopolitical developments. I have a very strong understanding of those linkages, including the risks and the opportunities they present to Michigan. I was recently looking around and found a picture of me when I was 2 or 3 years old with a soccer ball just at my feet. And I think I really just felt natural with a soccer ball and playing around in my parents' backyard. And as I got older, I started playing more organized soccer and really started developing my love for the game through teams and through really competing for championships. And even as I've gotten even older, now in my adulthood, I maybe have lost a bit of a step, but I still play recreational soccer and I really love doing it. It keeps me connected to the game and is great exercise as well. What do I enjoy most about working at PSC? Well, definitely it's people and it's culture. When I joined PSC, it was the height of the pandemic. And at that point, I was not meeting with or working with any of my colleagues in person. And when I joined, my colleagues were very supportive in answering any questions I had about specific projects or about the firm's processes. I think this is a testament to the firm's very strong commitment to teamwork, camaraderie, and community. Economist at Public Sector Consultants. I work across the firm's, sorry, I just butchered that. Let's start it over again.